Are you ready? Axemen, stand to your logs. Get set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good clean start there by all the competitors there. Ben, don't do the work. You've got to do the work in the front of this block. If you don't do the work in the front, you take a good cut. You're not going to get it off the screen. Ben Clark's going pretty strong there on 1. Paul's pulling out from the reach out further. See, and number 1's around first. Peter's second there goes straight away. He throws an axe away. So is Brian Wagon throws. Josh Anderson turns around there as well. Jimmy Head goes around. He's going to be followed by closely by Chris Owen on 3. There goes Daniel Gerr. So everyone's around in the back, ladies and gentlemen. Who has done the homework in the front? They're going to start hurting right now. They're reaching into their reserves, but this is a big block. This is 15 inches of hardwood. It's a marathon. It's wood something. It's like a normal marathon is. Who's going to be punching the wood first? Get close there. Congratulations, get close. So is Daniel Gerr. So is Jimmy Head. Someone's going to be punching soon. Everyone crunches, congratulations, crunches. There you go. Chris Wyatt is still first. Oh, there you go down there, Cody. Oh, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's what it's like. Have a look at the Axemen on 2.